The title of this episode is The Bakra. It was written by Luke Skelhaus, and the Bakra refers to Galus, and we see the return of Galus. We learn that she is the one that was behind the kidnapping of young Ian. We wanted to hold off for as long as possible showing her and saying who it was, so we needed a code name for her, and we came up in the writer's room with the Bakra. It means the boss, so that we could reveal her in a most dramatic way, which was Matt's idea.
I had read a story about Dracula and how the blood kept them young and the irons and the proteins. Because I knew the story and the virgins and the bleeding of the virgins, I asked Lotta, how would you feel about a blood bath? And she kind of dug it. So we all discussed it, and it felt like a pretty cool way to introduce her. Originally in the script, there was another scene that came before this. I think when we all watched it, we realized that scene needs to go away, and we need to introduce her in this bloodbath because it was just so cool. It actually helps our character, who's young Ian, see this woman who he doesn't know who it is, get out of this bloodbath. And I remember telling John, you're 15, so you're both petrified and turned on at the same time. I need you to do that.
Yeah.
And I think he did. I think he actually did. Lotta really, once she embraced, she just owned it, and she's so good.
She is.
And she gives so many different layers to Galus. She's one of those actresses that, you know, you sit down beforehand, and she wants to know everything about the scene. And from day one, she brought Galus to life and an energy from season one, and so much so that we even talked about having her in season two, if we could. That's how much life she brought to that character, so.
This other idea that I know Terry was really interested in was the reuse of clothing and using that as part of the story, because that's really what they did in the period. They didn't just go out and buy new clothes. Way back in episode 9, a trunk arrived at the Artemis that contained a lot of Claire's clothing. And then as the story goes on, we see that some of those outfits are repeated. Marsali wears some of Claire's old clothes.
Yep. Claire uses a redressed outfit.
The saffron outfit
from
Paris.
Yes, is her governor's ball outfit.
And Fergus wears a suit of Jamie's that's been repurposed.
Yes,
and I think Jamie's is also like a Parisian suit that he used in season 2.
And that way we can see Claire in some of the old favorites and have new things evolve as we go along.
It's kind of an interesting detail to the whole show.